the bike I'll be riding. Emerald bikes in the wild, but that should be okay. I still remember, so I don't know which bike I'm riding, but probably this one, so. Yeah, I thought I'd take one earlier, but nothing happened, so. Hopefully I don't have to take one later. Oh, snap! Haven't gone biking in years! Let's see. Oh, I still got it! I don't even know if I'm recording. I probably am. Let me go check. One of those. Come on. Oh, man. We back. We're gonna ride for you. Did you say that? This bike ride is for you. And we were at 7:30. Yeah. I ain't got a car.
We're gonna stop up here. Right here, Jake. Under this little house.
Am I still recording? I don't even know. Am I? Can you even see the light? Where's he going?
Oh, I need you.
Bridge of fire.
I guess that tree fell.
Look, I got a photo.
Nice.
Nice, what's going on?
You got good, yeah.
Yeah, still a vision on this, but this on your head, it's a no no. This thing is heavy. Like him. See what we got here. It probably doesn't work anymore.
Yeah, it does. They marked those white lines they made on it. That's new. That wasn't there.
That was some random, dude.
That's real far. I think you're gonna do something, man.
There's enough.
I'm all burnt out. The embers have gone dry. I don't need your love to carry on. I don't need your love to make me strong.
I've got courage to guide me through the dark. I've got courage. Ready, man? Right. And I get this one.
We get on.
Got a Starbucks. It's alright.
Got people doing the show.
My uncle went on the train, which I don't know why, but we're gonna go try to get on the Impulse, the craziest one out here. Okay, I could record this ride because it's not too crazy. You could Snapchat.
Let me show
the
stuff.
Again.
See, that's why I sat back here because you can see. Look, you can see everything.
Nah, I just wait till you get up higher.
Alright.
It stops in the sky.
All the good stuff is back there.
Damn, yeah, we should have stayed on that side. Yeah. Ready? feel as shit, boy.
Got a milkshake. Bless, actually. This is bless. I'm ready for my tots and my Gucci. Alright, let's go. The bus, my ride should be here.
Okay, we got an unboxing. First one we're in the box, a portable raincoat. Mom bought me this. And guess what? I bought one too. This one's in yellow. Okay, let's see hers. It's a long one. It's one of those long ones. Bad, not bad, not bad. Boom. Can you see that? You bought this. See that? I don't know how to close it back to its normal self. So, stuff in the bag, I guess. I bought one. See, when I finally started to buy it, she bought one. Well, what are the odds? I'm out. Oh shit, I broke the bag already. Yeah. Broke it already. Man, no, I can't push it back. Oh, it's a good mount. This is the one that hers was a lot less than this guy, $299. That definitely cost a little more. A little more. And here we are. Different material. There we go. It's not as bright as hers. It's definitely different. Look. Look. It's huge. Let me try it on. Oh, it's zippered. Nice. With buttons. My job shouldn't complain. Hopefully, they don't. Should've bought this one tomorrow. But, it's gonna rain all day tomorrow. Yeah, day tomorrow. Let's see how this works. I like how they put it, not all the way down, easy access to. Super up, let's see. Okay. Sort of okay. That'll cover the front. No. That button down. They should have put one down here. I think they should have. This is how it looks. What? Looks way different now. And that's it. Y'all can see me, but if you can, if you guys enjoy the episode, I'll appreciate it if you like, subscribe, and share it to somebody you want to watch. So yeah, I'll see you on the next vlog, whenever that is. So, peace.